Is it safe to use styrofoam or thermocol containers to heat food in microwave ovens? The short answer is yes and no. Polystyrene is a plastic foam used in applications such as packaging, containers, lids, and bottles. Since it is rigid at room temperatures, it is extruded to make styrofoam or thermocol. The controversy is that polystyrene melts if heated above 100 degrees Celsius. That time, the toxic chemicals in it, such as styrene, can leach out into the food. Styrene is cancer-causing, so the question is whether we can use styrofoam for microwaving food. Note that styrofoam is of two types, normal and microwave-safe. The latter is more stable at high temperatures and is made of safer materials that leach much less. Look for microwave-safe symbol embossed on the container. There is no standard symbol, but look for one of these. Remember, ignorance is a dangerous strategy when it comes to staying safe